If you want to lift yourself up, lift up someone else. Booker T. Washington. Because if you're the guy or if you're the girl, if you're the person that always talks good about themselves, ain't no one like you, ain't no one care about you. And the truth is, if all you're doing is talking good about yourself and no one else is resonating back, it don't mean nothing because you know it's a godforsaken lie. But if you're seeing people and you're helping them and you're building their life and you're adding value to their life and then they talk well about you on Facebook, that's when you're lifting up. That's when you feel good. Not when you talk about yourself, it's when other people, when they're not forced to, say, wow, this person changed my life. Wow, this person helped me. Wow, if it wasn't for this person, I wouldn't even have the life I have. Wow, if it wasn't for this person, I wouldn't have the car I have. Wow, if it wasn't for this person, all my vision, ambition, desires, and goals that I want to make become reality wouldn't become a reality if it wasn't for this individual. And that's the beautiful part about working with people. That's the beautiful part about having friends, is that you can have friends that appreciate you. You can have friends that say, if it wasn't for this individual, I wouldn't be where I'm at right now. So if you want to lift yourself up, grab a hold of the people in your life. Grab a hold of the people that you appreciate. Grab a hold of the people that mean the most about to you. Mentor them, help them, lift them, and then you're gonna be able to lift yourself up. Thanks for viewing, guys. If you enjoyed the video, push like and share today's video topic with all your friends. If you have any questions for me, find me on Twitter or Instagram at ShuMJames. If this is the first time you're watching any of my videos, new videos are released every single day. To be kept up to date, go to my Facebook page at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.